Jill!
We meet at last, Sid. Or should I say, Lord Rosfield? I've been looking for you for a very long time.
Let her go, Kupka.
I'm so glad you accepted my invitation. I went to some trouble with the decorations. Do you like what I've done with the place?
Bastard!
Such a pity your predecessor couldn't join us. But I am sure you will prove compelling company. Be still, little snowflake. I would not have you melt before your starring moment. To the festivities.
It's just great, that is. I suppose it's up to me, then.
Prisoner!
Yes, no more than she deserves for getting into bed with an outlaw.
Wish you'd get into mine.
Lord Kupka commands your presence.
You're to bear witness to the girl's execution.
Such a waste.
Gav! Shh!
Crystal fetters are a bastard to open, just so you know. Don't worry, I'll have them off before you can blink.
Where's Jill?
In the courtyard.
Shit. We have to hurry.
The Imperials have sounded the retreat and cleared out of the castle. But the place is still swarming with Kupka's men.
Leave them to me.
I'll make my way up top and circle round the back. Quick as you like, eh? Ah. Nearly forgot.
Hold on, Jill. I'm coming.
To get to the courtyard.
Shit.
Don't you let her die.
I hope you've got a plan, Clive, because we are fucked if you don't.
Can you stand?
Come, Lord Rosfield. Don't tell me you tire of my entertainment.
Enough!
Yes. Perhaps it is time we served the main repast. I trust you are hungry!
Need this?
Much obliged.
Stay close. We're getting out of here. And Torgal, thank you.
Explain what the fuck your doctor said.
Later. Everyone, with me. That includes you, Torgal.
Let's try.
Go for it!
It's over.
For now. But I bet that wasn't the last of them. And they won't stop hunting us until Kupka's dead. So you get in there and finish the job, eh?
Go on. If they come again, we'll hold them back.
All right. But be careful.